The question is find the minimal expression for following function, and the given function is given in the truth table form. So that is given for three variable function of ABCD function. So the given function is f of ABCD, ABC three variable function. So let me take three variable came up here. I'm doing solution here only. Let me take three variable came up. Three variable came up. So ABC function ABC 01 00 01 11 10. Okay. Now what about what are the min terms here? Min terms is what? 0, 1, 2. This 0, 1, 2 are the min terms, and 3, 4, 5 are the max terms, and 6, 7 are the don't case. 6, 7 are the don't care cases here. Okay. So this is a 0 cell, 1 cell, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So let me represent with the min terms and max terms and don't case here. 0, 1, 2 are the min terms. 0, 0, 1, 2 are the min terms. And what about max terms? 3, 4, 5 are the max terms. And remain 2, 6, 7 are the what? Don't case. So it is the mapping of the given function. It is the mapping of given function here. So the question is, you can do it by grouping the min terms, as well as you can also do it by grouping the max terms. So both are you can do it here. So first let me explain with the grouping of min terms here. Let me explain with the grouping of max terms. I will do with the grouping of max terms. So here so I will do it with the grouping of max terms here. So we are having the three max terms are there. So three max terms are there. So we are going to I will show you the different types of grouping. That is with the by using the all don't case and by using the sum of the don't case. So you can group these two variables, and also you can group these two variables. Okay. So for this grouping, what is the function here? For this grouping, we can write function is what? A bar plus B, A bar plus B, and what about here? It is what? B bar plus C bar, B bar plus C bar. Okay. Now if I do one more type of grouping, here. So by using the these two don't case, we can group the these four cells. One more max term is there, so we can group this max term by using overlapping. So for this case, what is the function here? Function is for this four cell grouping, it is simply A bar, and it is POS to take product A bar of B bar plus C bar, B bar plus C bar. Now tell me whether first case is low cost and second case is low cost. Which one is the provide you low cost? Could you answer me? First case is providing the low cost, or second case is providing the low cost? My dear students, answer me. In which type of grouping you are going to get the low cost? First case you got expression what? A bar plus B, B bar plus C bar. Second case you got A bar, B bar plus C bar. Just observe how many number of logic gates are required there in the first case and second case. So obviously it is what? In the second case you are going to get the low cost, right? So why? Because you can observe here in the first case, In the first case, you need the three NOT gates. Three NOT gates. Okay. So coming to in the second case, three NOT gates. So NOT gates are same number of gates. Coming to in the first case, number of OR gates, how many? Two OR gates. A bar plus B and B bar plus C bar. Two OR gates. Coming to second case, you need only one OR gate. B bar plus C bar. So there is a one reduction in the one OR gate. Coming to an AND gate, same number of AND gates are there, but only one OR gate is reduced in the second case. So this case is what? Low cost. This will give you the, it gives low cost. It gives high cost, isn't it? So you can take how many number of gates required here? Number of gates, total gates, 3 NOT gates and 2 AND gates, 3 NOT gates, 3 plus and 2 OR gates and 1 AND gate. Total you need 6 logic gates. But in this case you need 3 NOT gate plus 1 OR gate plus 1 AND gate. So total how many? 5 only. So in this way you can use the don't case. Okay, so we are going to use the don't case if that don't care will reduce the cost, otherwise we are not going to use the don't case. So it is a